Shabkadar is nestled between Kabul and Swat rivers. It was built in 1837 by the Sikh army and was called Shankargarh. After the fall of the Sikh Empire in 1849, the name of the fort was changed to Shabkadar by the British. We are today at Shabkadar Fort. Shabkadar Fort was built in 1837. At a distance of about 15 to 20 kilometers from Peshawar lies the city of Shabkadar, which in the times of Maharaja Ranjit Singh was basically a small mount. It was a small mount where this fort was built, and this place later on came to be known as Sikho Theri. There was a population of Sikhs residing here, and there used to be a market below this Theri, a mound of on which this fort was built. It was first and foremost given the name of Shankargarh. Now it's known as Shabkadar, but it was earlier known as Shankargarh. The story goes that Sher Singh, Ranjit Singh's son, was visiting this place, and the command of this fort was with Ranjit Singh's French general Ventura. And in the night when Sher Singh was here, there was a huge Afghan invasion, and in there was a big fight that happened in the night, and the Afghans managed to break the gates and get inside the fort. In the night, the Sikhs did manage to push the Afghans out and finally regain the control of the fort. But then the next day in the morning, it was a source of embarrassment for Ventura, because he was the commander of this fort, and there was a breakage that happened. So there was a court-martial that had to be done. But Ventura was a very favorite general of Ranjit Singh. So finally the court-martial happened to give a message to the soldiers that you need to be vigilant. And the interesting decision that was passed out in that court-martial was that the fault was not of Ventura, the fault was not of the soldiers, but the fault was of the gates of this fort, which were too weak to hold the Afghan invasion. So the gates were taken out and given into a sentence of over 100 years, and they have been tied to the central pillar inside this. So we are going to go and see those gates now. The weeping willows, these are the gates which were sentenced to 200 years of imprisonment. And what is written here is the weeping willows. In the winter of 1840, a Mohanband Lashkar war party succeeded in breaking down these gates. The then Sikh Maharaja Sardar Sher Singh, Ranjit Singh's son, had them court-martialed for treason. The French general Jean Jacques Ventura headed the proceedings, which lasted 2 days. Having found them guilty as charged, the gates were sentenced to 100 years imprisonment. They are languishing in chain ever since. So these are the gates that have been chained and are still over. If they've served their 100 years of sentence, that was 1940, they should have been released. But we are now sitting in 2017, the poor gates are still chained.